Okay, face off in the Corsair zone. Maine keeps it in. They take a shot, and it's wide to the right of Ian Davies. Maine trying to get back at the net. Staffy gets a stick on it and goes again right to Ian Davies. Now Matthew Pauly chases it down. He misses it. Now a glove save by Ian Davies as Clooney from Maine takes a shot from the blue line. All right, face off to the right of Ian Davies. And it's picked up by the Corsairs. Now they lose it. Maine takes it around the back of the net. Fighting for it against the boards here. And the Corsairs try to break it out. And again, another shot at Ian Davies. Kick save on the pad. Corsair, Mitch Staffy trying to get it out. And he does. He passes it up to Pauly. Pauly takes it into Maine's zone. And takes a shot and it buzzes the tower. Up over the goalie's head. Maine comes back the other way. Now there's a collision at the blue line. I don't think it's a penalty. I think they're just calling off sides as two players got kind of wrapped up there and both fell down at the blue line. Namaka, Moroic, and Kutro come out. TJ Gavin on the D with Vandervall. There's the faceoff. And the Corsairs settle it down. Try to pitch it up to Moroic, and it gets caught up in a Maine skate, and it stays in the Corsair zone. Now they bring it out. Mikey Kutro skates it into the zone. Matt Moroic goes down with another player, and Kutro does a little backhander, and the goalie stops it. And now right out in front, Moroic feeds it to Namaka, and a point-blank shot and a save by the Maine goalie. 12:46 here in the first. All right, now face-off just outside of Maine's zone, and the Corsairs come up with it. TJ Gavin pitches it to Mike Kutro, who comes around and pitches it up off the boards, trying to get a ricochet to Matt Moroic, but it intercepted by Maine. They come towards Ian Davies. There's a shot by and off to the left of Ian Davies. Now Moroic has it. He goes into the zone with it. He pitches it back to Namaka. Namaka pitches it back to Vandervall. Vandervall doesn't have enough time to get it off, and Maine pickpockets him and takes it the other way. Now behind the Corsair net, as Vandervall puts a hit and takes the puck away. And now Mikey Kutro comes up with it at the red line. He goes into the zone with it, and it gets taken away, and now he's getting shoved and pushed and knocked off the puck. Vandervall will stop it, take a shot, and it bounces off a player before he gets to the goalie. Around the back of the net. Now right past Gavin. Maine goes. They got a two-on-one. Vandervall trying to help out. He does. Vandervall gets a nice stick on it and stops a possible two-on-one. Corsairs now shoot it off the boards. It goes ricocheting off and hits the goalie. They'll change up lines. Maine coming at us. Behind the net, right out in front, and it goes past them. Danny Wyasek out there. Moore on D. He's being pressured, and the puck gets taken away. Now the puck gets pushed out, and Wyasek and Bird are out there, along with Dean. Dean picks up the puck. Danny Wyasek gets it, and it gets taken away as the puck bounces around. Again, Dean with the puck. Moore saves it from getting out of the zone, but now Maine picks it up and tries to start skating it, but it's taken away at the red line by Bird. Now a collision with Dean and a few others. And they change up again, but Dean has the puck. He goes to the net, takes a shot, and it's wide. Vogel comes out, along with Schoenfeld on the D. Schoenfeld keeps it in, pitches it back behind the net. It ricochets off, and the goalie freezes it. So we have a stoppage of play here at 10:18. In the first, no score. Durr, Schoenfeld out on the D. Staffy, along with Monroe and Vogel. Corsairs ring it around the back of the boards, trying to keep it in the zone. And now Maine gets a hold of it. Someone takes a shot at the Maine goalie. I couldn't see that, but it goes a little bit wide. Here's another one right at him. Nice shot by Schoenfeld, but the goalie does a nice job of saving it with his chest. Just comes out into the neutral zone. Stir to Schoenfeld. Schoenfeld makes a nice move and brings it in. He fakes out two players. He's going towards the net. He takes a shot, and it gets stopped by a player before it hits the goalie. Now back out into the neutral zone. Schoenfeld has it. Schoenfeld tries to dump it in. It just gets into the zone, and Mitch Staffy picks it up. Pauly comes in off the bench and charges towards the net. Now Cook comes in. Pauly picks it up at the red line and goes in with it and takes a hit in the process. Namaka comes out. So Pauly, Cook, and Namaka out there. Garrett Boehm not in the game today because of a hit he took in the last game. And now Maine puts it in. A nice pass combination, and they put it in just over the glove of Ian Davies. 32 assists with the goal, and 2 and 87 with the assist. So at 8:50, Maine puts the first goal in. Okay, Maine coming at Ian Davies again, and this time he stops it. Like I was saying just before the goal, Boehm out of this game. So they are rotating the offensive lines, the Corsairs. So Kutro and Moroic will go out there with, it looks like, Cameron Dean. So lines are going to float around here tonight. We'll see what that does to these Corsairs. Matt Moroic with it at the red line. He pushes it in as he takes a hit, but he keeps fighting for it. Now he gets taken down. And no call as they let the boys play hockey. Moroic out in front looking for a pass. Moroic got it. Moroic gets taken down. Now there's a penalty. Now finally a tripping penalty going to be assessed on Maine. At 8:15 here, the Corsairs will wind up with a power play. And obviously a Duckman, number 38, unhappy with that call. 38. So 3 minutes, tripping. Okay, face-off in main zone, and the Corsairs come up with it. Vanderbalk has a clean lane. He finally takes the shot, and it's just a little bit wide. Nice stop by TJ Gavin, keeping it in. And again, it just gets past TJ Gavin. Now Matt Moroic has it. And he's going to try and motor his way in. He's got Kutro with him, and Maine comes up with the puck and sends it down ice. TJ Gavin picks it up behind the net, pushes it out to Dean, and it does not hit any stick. So they will call the Corsairs for icing here. Moore and Dela Cluz will come out. Staffy, Bird, and Wyasak will come out on the offense here with 1:24 left in the power play. Face off. Corsairs come up with it. And bring it out to the blue line. Now Danny Wyasak shoves it back and it gets past the defense. Now Bird accepts it. Bird passes it to Staffy. Staffy stops it and Wyasak takes it in. Wyasak feeds it to Bird out in front of the net, and Bird tries to put it in. Now a slapper from Moore goes up into the netting at 7:13, stopping the clock. 58 seconds left on the Duckman penalty. Corsairs looking to even things up here in the first period at 7:13. Now the Corsairs come up with it. Bird comes up with it. He goes to the net, takes a shot. It's right out in front. Oh, nice save by Maine, but there was loose change right there and nobody to pick it up. Great opportunity for the Corsairs to put it in there. They just needed somebody there. What a stick. Okay, Corsairs trying to get it out, and they do. They get it to Bird. Now it gets taken away by Maine, and then there's a hand pass, which the ref looked at. I don't know why he didn't call it, but he's kind of looked at it. Now they're behind Ian Davies, and now here it is out at the front, and it gets stopped by a body of, looked like Luke Delacluz. Of course, they're scrambling to get this power play situated and break it out. And there is just 2 seconds left on this, and we're both at full strength. So the Corsairs do not come up with a goal there on the power play. Now Delacluz puts it in and kind of whiffed it there. So a couple of the Corsairs went in. Now it's called offsides. Get either caught up in the ice there or he just lost the puck, but they were all at the blue line and they went in, charging towards Maine's goal. Corsairs come up with it. Durr puts it behind the net. It bounces back out. Vogel chasing it down. Now in the corner, Cook's coming up with it. Cook has it and sends it across the ice. Maine picks it up. Now it's behind the net, and Jake Schoenfeld, I think that is, picks it up, puts it out. Cook pushing it forward. He does. Ooh, Cook goes down as he's trying to set up. And now the Maine player runs right into the referee. Play continues here. Schoenfeld pitches it to Durr. Durr bounces it off the boards, and the Corsairs go back in again. This time, taking a shot at the goalie, and he stops it. 5:07 left here in the first. So Namaka, Moroic, and Pauly come out with Gavin behind them. Pauly gets blatantly tripped on the faceoff. No call. They're fighting for it right there in front of the net. TJ Gavin keeps it in. Feeds it to Vandervalk. Vandervalk gets it taken away. Gavin comes up with it again. Gavin feeds it to Pauly. Pauly feeds it back to Moroic, and Moroic goes in along the boards. He goes in towards the net, tries to take a shot. It goes off a skate. Moroic fighting for it in the corner. Pauly comes to help. Goes around the back of the net. Namaka tries to chase it down. And we're playing a little bit of keep away here. Moroic will come up with it behind the net. And now it gets taken loose. And now Maine's got a 3-on-1 here. And they try to set something up, and they lose it. Corsairs dodge a bullet there. Now the Corsairs breaking it out to Pauly. Pauly bounces off his stick, and a Maine player picks it up. Namaka tries to get towards it. Maine skating hard towards the net, trying to set something up. They're going right at... Now the Corsairs come up with it. Moroic gets past. He's at the red line. Gets it taken away. Now going in is Vandervalk, who gets checked, and the puck comes loose, and Maine goes the other way. Corsairs take an opportunity to change up lines. Dean trying to chase it down. Gets out of his way. Comes off of Danny Wyatt, 6 foot. Now we're back into the Corsair zone. Kutro's got a hold of it. He brings it around the back of the net behind Ian Davies, trying to break it out. And it gets left behind by, looks like Cameron Dean there. Yep. Okay, Mike Kutro has it again. Passes it up to Dean. Dean takes it in. Dean takes a shot. Bounces it off the boards. It's wide of the net. Maine comes the other way now. Moore and Delacluz waiting for him. Kutro picks it up, rings it around the boards, gets it out of the zone. Corsairs come up with it and start moving along the board. Maine again picks it up. Delacluz bounces it off the boards. It's in the neutral zone, fighting back and forth for it. Now back around the back of the net. Moore comes up with it. He gets taken down, and Maine comes up with it. Maine to the blue line. Blue line takes a wrister. Ooh, nice pad save by Ian Davies. Loose change there, and the Maine player cannot put it in. Another save by, now it's out, and Bird picks it up. Bird skates it in. Bird takes it in. He's heading towards the net, trying to fight off two. He cannot. Maine doing a nice job of stopping the Corsairs' progress, and now they're going to wave off icing. I don't quite get why that happened, but it did. And now Maine takes a backhander at Ian Davies, and he stops it. 1:27 left here in the first. And a 1-0 game here with Maine on top. Face off to the right of Ian Davies. Maine comes up with it. Corsairs pitch it out. Staffy pitches it to Bird. Bird takes it in. Bird tries to take a shot, and it's met by a Maine stick, and the puck starts heading the other direction. In the neutral zone there, Maine comes in, and they get tangled up, and now Bird takes it in, and Maine gets a hold of it, puts a pick in the neutral zone. Hasn't been a lot of time to put plays together here, as whoever seems to have the puck gets swarmed by a couple of players. Now Maine brings it in, and they take another shot at Ian Davies, and this time it bounces off, and they put it up and over Ian Davies, so Maine scores again here with 35 seconds left in the first.
32-2.
Okay, 32 puts it in, his second of the night. Carey, number 32, puts the Maine team up 2-0 here. Okay, Corsairs trying to get something going here. Vogel chases it down. And now we have a whistle. And two pucks on the ice. That makes things a little confusing. All right, so they'll face off at center ice. Vogel out there along with Monroe and Pauly. Vandervalk and Gavin on the D. Behind the Corsair net. Now, again, shot at Ian Davies and deflected. Now a nice hit by Vogel takes down himself and the Maine player. A slapper that goes nowhere. And that's the end of the first period. A 2-0 game here, Maine on top. Okay, so we finish up the first period with Maine with 11 shots on Ian Davies. And the Corsairs shooting 8 times at Maine's goalie. Trying to find out here who is Maine's goalie.
The last guy.
Number 98. Dieball is Maine's goalie. So the switch up sides here. Ian Davies heads towards the net. And out comes Monroe, Vogel, and Dean on the offense. Della Cluz and Moore on the D. Clock reset at 15 minutes. And the Corsairs looking to do some damage here in the second. Face off at center ice. And there we go. Second period officially starts here with Dean charging in towards the net. He takes a shot that goes wide of the net. It's picked up behind the net by Vogel. Monroe trying to get it towards the net again. Cannot. It gets in the neutral zone. Maine picks it up. Justin Moore in pursuit. As the Maine player takes it around the back of the net, takes it back out to the blue line. Now Moore will pick it up. He'll ring it around the boards, trying to break it out. It doesn't quite make it. Moore again with it. He pitches it back. Now Dean has it. Dean will take it out. He gets beyond the red line and pitches it back. They chase after it. right out in front. Schoenfeld picks it up at the blue line as the main player tries to pitch it out. Corsairs keep it in. Nice job. Dean has it. Vogel out there looking for it. Dean starts heading towards the net, and he gets stopped and stick knocked out of his hand as Maine takes it away from him and heads the other way. They dump it behind the net. Now Durr pitches it around the boards, and Moore trying to get it out. And now the course, now offsides is called as the puck momentarily came into the neutral zone, and they pushed it right back in. 13:40 in the second here. Moroic, Namaka, Kutro back out together. Schoenfeld does a reverse and starts coming up the boards. He's got Moroic with him. He pitches it to Moroic. Moroic's out there in front. Moroic backhands it, cannot go in, and the goalie suffocates the puck. A nice opportunity there for the Corsairs as he dives after the loose change because there were a couple of Corsairs there waiting to put it in. Face off to the left side of the goalie, and it bounces off a main player who it winds up in the Corsair zone as they fight for it in the corner trying to get it out. And Moroic got it. Oh, and this is going to be... No, he's going to hit it with a stick. Trying to pass it up to Moroic. It goes over him and heads towards the back of the net. Corsair's chasing it down. Matt Moroic comes up with it. He's behind the net. Right out in front there. And it's in! It's in! Matt Moroic puts it in. With a little help from Namaka, I think. We'll see here in a minute. All right, so Matt Moroic puts it in. He gets an assist from Kutro and Namaka at 12:58 here. All right, Corsairs trying to get one more here, but Maine coming right at Eden Davies, and it goes over him. Again, out to the blue line. There's a shot. Not picked up, Vandervall. And we have a whistle for... I guess the net came off the moorings there. So that's the reason for the whistle. So we'll have a face-off just to the left of Ian Davies. All right, face-off there to the left of Ian Davies. Behind the net, chased down by... Mitch Staffy comes out of the zone with it. Cross the red line into main zone. Takes a shot at the goalie. Loose change. No one there to pick it up quite where they need to be to get that loose change. Close, but not quite there. Now, right out in front there, Bird. Oh! A nice pass by Wyasek to Bird, but just can't seem to put it together there. And now it heads down the other way. And Maine picks up the puck and takes it to the blue line, and then they bring back into their own zone. Corsairs trying to chase it down. Now they bring it out into the neutral zone. They bring it in, and TJ Gavin goes to the corner to get it. Big TJ Gavin along with Mitch Staffy fighting for it, but Maine comes up with it. Goes right at Ian, but it ricochets off a player and drops dead to the ice. Now the Corsairs pitch it out, and this will be icing this time. And the Corsairs will take an opportunity to change it up here. Bringing out Delacluse and Moore. Dean, Cook, and Pauly on the offense. All right, face off to the right side of Ian Davies this time. And Maine comes up with it at the blue line. And they take a shot at Ian, and Ian stops it. And we'll have another face off to the right of Ian Davies. 11:25 here. Last time these two teams met up, it was a 3-2 game. Maine being the victors. Corsairs looking to change that tonight. They still got some work ahead of them, though. Down by one goal here. Now the puck comes out into the neutral zone, and chase goes on. Maine comes up with it, and they try to break it out. It is met by a Corsair, TJ Gavin, who puts it around the back of the net. Cook waiting to get to it, and another whistle here. Puck gun out of play. Okay. As they fought for it in the corner, the puck popped up over the glass and went out of play. So, another opportunity to change things up here. And we'll have Kutrow, Vogel, and Monroe come out. And Schoenfeld and Durr on the D. In main zone. An opportunity here for the Corsairs to make something happen. Maine comes up with it, tries to break it out. It gets stopped by the foot of Monroe, who chases it down. Monroe now gets taken down. Mike Kutrow goes after it. Monroe has it. Kutrow tries to send it out in front and can't. Durr falls down, and we have a breakaway here at Ian Davies. And Ian Davies does an excellent job of stopping that one as they went right at him. So Durr, trying to stop the puck from coming out of the zone, went down, stretching out. Puck went up over his stick, and the main player picked it up and just headed right towards the net. But Ian Davies stops it. Okay, Mitch Staffy, Bird, and Moroic out there on the O. Vandervalk and Gavin on the D. An interesting evening of offensive roulette here. Okay, now he pitches it out, gets into the neutral zone. Bird fights for it, and now we have an offsides again. .959 here in the second. Faceoff just in the neutral zone. Picked up by the Corsairs. And now check from the front and the behind for Bird, but he stays on his feet. Mitch Staffy takes it. Pitches it to Moroic. Moroic takes it to the net, takes a shot. Ricochets off the goalie. Nice save by him. Here's a shot from Vandervalk. Another nice save, and then it deflects up and out of the rink. Vandervalk with a wicked shot. He certainly does have a slap shot in him. Vandervalk takes it, and it bounces off the goalie and goes straight up and out of play. Faceoff just to the right of Maine's goalie. Maine picks it up, and they're off. It's a breakaway, but Ian Davies does another nice job of stopping it. Player who took the shot went into the boards, kind of went down. Now the pucks stop as they picked it up out of the boards. Maine player went in and took a shot and then kind of lost his footing, went right into the boards, laid there, and the puck wound up underneath him somehow. They picked it up out of him and then went again towards Ian Davies, who stopped it. All right, so Dean will come out with Moroic. Okay, they're going to ask the Maine player to switch out. Moroic at center. And Moroic, and there's a hit out of nowhere and a penalty. Now, why'd they blow the whistle if the Corsairs had the puck? It's a main penalty. Interference called on Maine here. Brown, number 12, will sit for 2 minutes. They'll bring the puck out into the neutral zone. Della Cluz, Moroic, Pauly, and Moore out there, along with, I can't find out who the other O is. Oh, it's Dean. Okay, Moroic looking for the puck, and he's going to get it in the neutral zone. He's going, he's got one guy on him. He puts the brakes on, and now they got to come out. Now he goes back in for it. Now they pitch it out. Maine takes a hit on him, tries to stop it. Now here's a shot and a save. Della Cluz picks it up and takes a shot right at the goalie, and he saves it. Stop and play here. 8:30 here with 1:14 left on the Brown penalty for Maine. Okay, Wyasak, Kutro, and Namaka go out. Maine picks up the faceoff there. It stays in. Wyasak trying to get a hold of it. He loses it. Maine picks it up, goes the other way. Trickles to Ian Davies, who sticks it to get out of the way. Collision at the boards. Couple players go down. Now Danny Wyasak tips it and takes it in. Behind. And then it gets again shot up out of play by a Maine player. Trying to clear it out and wrap it around the glass. They unfortunately take it up into the netting. All right, now Maine comes out with the change late here. And Moroic joins the line here as they start to cycle it. Now there's one off of the goalie. Schoenfeld takes it. Schoenfeld goes in, takes a shot, and right into the gut of the goalie. Dieball, I think his name is. Yeah, Dieball for Maine. Doing a nice job of stopping the slapper from Schoenfeld. Face off just to the right of Dieball. And Maine comes up with it and puts it around the back of the net. They go to try and clear it, and they will. And it goes around the back of the net. Schoenfeld chases it down with some help, but he takes him out of it. Now they break it out. Schoenfeld comes up with it here right in front of the scorer's box and takes it in. Schoenfeld going towards the net. He now passes it to Moroic. Moroic loses it, and it goes back into the neutral zone. Mike Kutro picks it up. We're back at full strength again. Now Moroic skates it out of Corsair zone, past the red line, takes it in, takes a shot, bounces it off the board. Oh, he had a plan in mind there. Took a shot at the boards, waiting for it to ricochet back, and then he was going to pick up his own rebound. Unfortunately, Dieball saw that one once before. He came around the net and picked it up off the boards. So there was nothing for Moroic to pick up. Face off to the right at Dieball. And they're looking for another player for Maine. And late to the party is Pixel, number 55. He comes out. Cook, Vogel, Monroe out there. Trying to get this puck. Vandervalk tries to kick it. It goes over his foot. Maine comes in with it. Vandervalk puts a hit on him, takes him off the puck. Vandervalk picks it up behind the net, pitches it around, and in the neutral zone it goes and trickles in the Maine zone. Picked up there. Oh, a nice try. And another nice try. Oh, some nice passing there. But cannot seem to get it into the net. Vogel and Monroe and Cook passing to each other. Very nice. Trying to set up a score there twice. And it got kicked away and sticked away before they could get it in. Cook trying to chase it down here. Now a double hit from two Corsairs of Monroe and Cook taking down the Maine player. Maine somehow tries to get it out. They don't. Now at the neutral zone, they bring it out. Bird pickpockets it as he comes off the bench. But now Maine comes up with it and they'll take a shot at Ian Davies. It goes wide. Now they're trying to get it out. Fighting for it. Now, finally, Vandervalk gets it out. Bird just a stick away from grabbing it. Maine picks it up and goes the other way. Now there's a shot and into the netting as it ricochets off of Ian Davies' stick. 5:26 left here in the second. 2-1, Maine. Face off just to the left of Ian Davies at the circle. Corsairs come up with it, try to get it out, and they do. At the red line, Maine picks it up and shoves it the other way. Delacluse picks it up behind the net, gives it to Pauly. Pauly brings it out in the neutral zone. As one of the Maine defensive players waits for it and puts it back in. Now off the glass, it goes a little bit further. And this time we're going to get an icing call. So it will come back down into the Corsair zone. So Dean Kutrow and Moroa come out as the offensive roulette continues here. Being down one with Bame out of the picture here, Rosinski has no choice but to rotate the offensive lines. Maine has it. Now they don't. Corsairs come up with it, and they try to break it out, and they do. Dean starts heading out. Bounces it off the board. Moroic picks it up. Moroic heads towards the net, puts the brakes on. Looking for somebody to pass to. He does, and it's Mike Kutrow. And Mike Kutrow tries to put it in, and he does it. Mike Kutrow tries to redirect a slapper from Delacluz, and it just misses the net. And now Maine sends it, and Moore hits it with his stick and picks it up. He bounces it off the boards. Dean trying to get it out, and he does. Dean and Moroic heading towards Maine. This time Dean will take it in. He takes it in the corner, goes around the back of the net, pitches it back to Moroic. Moroic gets hit from behind and smushed into the glass. And now right out in front, oh, it's taken away by Maine. Maine heads the other way. Now Justin Moore picks it up right at the blue line. And the other way we go. Moroic gets a nice pass from Kutrow. Moroic takes a shot, goes off a knee of Maine. Now it goes to the goalie. Waiting at the blue line is Brown, but a nice defensive play there by Justin Moore. Nice game tonight by Moore. Namaka's out there. Namaka fighting for it. They're all fighting for it now. Oh, off the post. Oh, that was a close one. Maine taking a shot, and it goes off the post. Now the Corsairs trying to get it out of their zone. That one looked like it almost came out. And now there's one that buzzes the tower. Kutrow still out there. He's got to be tired. He's been out there for a while, waiting for play to get out of the zone. And the Corsairs cannot seem to get it out. And now there's a save at the net, and there's no goal. What a save by Namaka. It looks like Namaka was in that pile. A pile of a couple of Corsairs. Mikey Kutrow, I think. We have a change up here. Danny Wyasek. And it looks like Monroe. And Vogel out there. Schoenfeld with it. He takes it up the boards, gets taken away by Maine. Can't quite get it out. Vogel trying now. Maine has it in behind the net. There's a scuffle for it. And Corsair's trying to get this thing out. Cannot. 2:23 left here in the second. It finally squirts out. And icing is waved off, never makes it past the goal line for icing. It's in Maine's zone, but Maine gets it and goes into the neutral zone and now pushes their way into the Corsair zone. Couple of bodies trying to get. And now, again, a scuffle in front of the net, but this time, as there's a player laying on Ian Davies, he can't move. They put it around him. And Ian Davies doesn't like that at all. So we have a Maine player in here for a misconduct from the bench, I believe.
It's misconduct. So, 10 minutes? Yeah, it's just he's got to pull it out, that's all.
Okay, face off at the center ice. Maine picks it up, and they... It's still 5-on-5. It's a bench misconduct. Gavin will pick it up in the corner. No, he won't. Maine will take a shot at Ian Davies, and he'll stick it away. Now Gavin trying to get to it. He does. Paulie trying to pick it up out of there. He does. It's in the neutral zone. Paulie chasing it down. Maine going the other way, and Maine all by himself going towards Ian Davies and puts it in. As it goes up over the stick of Ian Davies, Maine is now up 4-1. Face-off at center ice. Moroic, Dean, and Kutro out there with 1:20 left here in the second. Maine up 4-1. Another shot at Ian Davies. He stops it. Now they put it into the zone, and they'll wave off the icing. 1 minute left here in the second period. Moroic comes up with it. He takes a backhander, but it gets sticked away by a Maine player. Ooh, just barely keeping it in. He doesn't. Kutro comes in with it. Kutro takes it in. Kutro takes a shot and just out of the reach of the goalie, and it winds up in the other corner. Now, Monroe coming around. And he's going to try and feed it to somebody. He's looking for somebody to feed it to. Sorry, that's Dean with the puck. Now Kutro comes up with it. Back to Dean. Dean heads towards the net. And Maine swarms him and takes it the other way. 20-some seconds left here. And there's another shot at Ian Davies, but he buzzes the tower. 15 seconds left. Too many men. Oh. Maine does a change, and one of the players coming off the bench hits the puck. Ref misses it, and there's too many men. And this will end the second period. And they missed that call for the Corsairs. We'll have a brief intermission here as they do the ice and head into the third. Okay, the Zamboni has left the ice. Players have warmed up and we're ready to start our third period here. Story not looking good for the Corsairs as Maine has a 4-1 lead. 15 minutes on the clock and we're off. Della Cluz pitches it off the board. And now Dean whips it around the back of the net. Dieball goes back there to try and stop it. They try to break it out, and Dean keeps it in. And Dean again with it. He pushes it around the back of the boards, and Monroe goes after it. Trying to keep it in. Now Maine breaks it out. And offsides is called. Good call, too. Racing in the center of the ice along the boards. A Maine player got in before, and they catch him. So Dean, Vogel, and Monroe. Now Monroe comes up with it and takes it in. He takes a shot and a glove save by Dieball at about shoulder height. So we'll have a face-off here to the right of Dieball in main zone. It gets punched back and now dumped into the corner. Vogel tries to chase it down, so does Dean. Monroe goes after it in the corner. Maine comes up with it. Stop by Luke Delacluz in the neutral zone. Now a knuckler goes back behind the net. Maine comes up with it. They're trying to come out with it. Delacluz stops it. Delacluz tries to get to the net. Takes a backhander. And another glove save by Maine. All right, lines change up, and we have Namaka, Moroic, Kutro coming out with Schoenfeld and Durr on the D, face-off just to the left of Maine's goalie. Mike Kutro comes up with it after Namaka wins the face-off. They wrap it around the boards, and now they bring it out into the neutral zone. Schoenfeld punches it into the neutral zone. And now they try to flip it into the zone and bounce it off the ceiling. So, Moroic exchanging some words with Cloney of Maine. Namaka centering. And he wins it. And it goes, oh, nice pass interception by Maine as it was headed to Kutro, who was off and running. Now they wrap it around the boards, and Cucho comes up with it. Cucho tries to get it out. Doesn't quite make it. At the blue line, Duckman tries to take a shot at Ian Davies, and ooh, Morocco's down, and he's hurt. Morocco's going to skate to the bench, and he looks hurt. Something with the ankle, I think. Now, if he took a puck to the ankle or what it was, I missed that. But Maine has got it in the Corsair zone and is trying to put it in. Now Durr comes up with it. He wraps it around the boards. Kutro picks it up and plucks it into the neutral zone where Namaka was waiting, but he got tangled up with a Maine player. Now Schoenfeld pitches it out. Pauly comes out. Vandervalk trying to get it broken out. Gets it to Cook. Cook pushes it into the zone. Maine's there to get it. Staffy puts a stick on and redirects it further into the zone. Now it's in the neutral zone. Durr puts it out to Pauly. And they fight for it here in front of the box. Cook tries to get it in. And Cook pushes it in. Now in the neutral zone. Goes into Maine's zone. And Maine goes around the back of the net. Takes their time and comes out with it. And away he goes. It's Duckman, 38, who takes a shot right at Ian Davies, and he stops it. Wyasek going in. Pauly coming out. Steen going in. Staffy coming out. Face off. Goes into the neutral zone. Bird pushes it forward. Wyasek goes chasing after it. Wyasek fights for it in the corner. Dean comes up with it. Monroe comes out. Monroe right out in front of the net waiting for the puck. Now it gets pushed around the boards and Maine chases it down. TJ Gavin keeps it in. TJ Gavin pushes it back behind the net. And Dean, with a shot and up and over the goalie. Dean takes a point-blank shot at die ball. It creeps up his body and goes over his shoulder and in. So at 11:08 here in the third, the Corsairs put number two on the board. So Dean with a little help from Monroe and Gavin, 45, TJ Gavin. All right. Face-off again goes into Maine's, goes into Corsair zone. Corsairs take a shot at it. It hits a stick and goes up into the netting. So another puck comes out, and we'll have a face-off to the left of Ian Davies. 14. So now a face-off, and goes right at Ian Davies, and he... Right off the face-off, glove saves it. You know, public address announcer assessing Dean with the goal. So we have a 4-2 game here with 10:53 left here in the third. And now, from behind the net... They do a lot of stick handling and put it right out in front for another point-blank shot at Ian Davies, and it goes up over his glove hand. So, okay, so number 87, that's his second of the night, makes it 5-2. Well, whatever was hurting Moroic, it's not anymore. He's back out on the ice. And away they go. They're going the other way. And now Vogel chasing it down, trying to get to it. He gets taken away from him. Kutro, Moroic, and Vogel out there. Now the puck gets shoved into the corner by Moore. Morocco's chasing after it. And now Maine shoves it behind the net to Ian Davies, who stops it. Moore picks it up behind the net. It wraps around. Delacluse has it. And the Corsairs break it out. Corsairs don't get it broken out. Maine picks it up and sends it the other way. Now Moroic gets it. Moroic skates it out into the neutral zone. Pass one. He brings it in. And then he tries to pass it to Kutro, who just out of his reach. And now makes it out in front of the net, but now Maine picks it up, and they go the other way. Moroic gets it back. Now a little fight in the neutral zone. Back to Moroic. Moroic loses it. Now Moroic has it again. Moroic's got Pauly in front of him. Pauly waits. Moroic takes a shot from the blue line. A wrister, which I think kind of surprises Die Ball, but he still does a nice job of glove saving it. 9:28 here. Maine up 5-2 over our Corsairs. Namaka out there. And Maine picks it up and goes the other way. And there's a nice glove save as they take a shot at Ian Davies. And as the Maine player goes past Davies, he whacks him with the stick. Gets away with it. Trying to knock the puck out of Ian's glove, I guess. Face off right by Ian. And it just trickles out of the zone. And now they'll call offside since he tried to bring it back in. So Pauly, Cook, Namaka out there. Durr and Schoenfeld. And Maine gets a hold of it, takes it, and throws it behind Ian Davies. Now trying to break it out is the Corsairs. Durr wraps it around. Cook gets it. And Cook bounces it off the boards. Namaka tries to push it out. It gets stopped right at the blue line by Maine. Maine now, nice kick save by Ian Davies. They take a slapper at Ian Davies. He kick saves it. Now they wrap it around the back of the boards. It gets stopped. Back to the blue line. Now they're playing a little keep away here, and they take a shot at Ian Davies, but it's way wide. Trying to break it out here. As the Corsairs do, it gets in the neutral zone finally. Maine taking their time. Now Bird stops at the blue line because he's got to wait for the Corsairs to come out. Now Namaka comes up with it. He loses it. And Namaka, I think, tweaked his ankle again as he slow to get moving there. Skates to the bench and takes a break. Now the Corsairs fighting for it right out in front of the net. They're trying to get it in. Maine gets it out and takes it the other way. Gavin chases it down. Another nice save by Ian Davies. There's a slash taking the stick right out of Dean's hands. There's a penalty coming up here. The Corsairs add a player, and now the whistle blows as Maine touches the puck. So we're going to have a slashing call here.
Number two
of Maine, which is Cash, gets assessed with a two-minute penalty. Corsairs with a power play here. They put out Moroic, Kutro, and Pauly. And Maine sends the puck down towards Ian Davies. It goes around the back of the net. Delacluse picks it up. Delacluse comes out with it. Gives it to Kutro. Kutro skates it out. Schoenfeld goes with him. Moroic goes with him. Kutro bringing it in. Kutro gets to the side of the net and stops. Now they're going to try and cycle it to Moroic. Moroic behind the net. Moroic brings it out, pitches it back to Kutro. Kutro brings it around the net. Trying to spread things out here. Pauly has it. Pauly brings it out to Delacluse. Delacluse back to Pauly. Pauly to Kutro. Kutro takes a shot. It goes off the pad of Die Ball. And now he, nice job of keeping it in Pauly. But they get a hold of it and send it the other way anyways. Picked up behind the net is Schoenfeld. Schoenfeld brings it out to Kutro. Kutro skates it. Moroic and Pauly go in with him. Dumps it to Pauly. Pauly pitches it over. There's a slapper, and oh, a stick gets in the way and it goes up and over the goalie. And now Maine sends it back down, and there is 40 seconds left on the cash penalty. Paulie trying to settle down the puck here. Maine has it. And they start playing keep away from the Corsairs. Delacluse comes up with it. He gives it to Kutrow. Kutrow skates around, gets slashed, but keeps going. Gets slashed again. Kutrow takes a shot, and it's wide. Maroc comes up with it. Again to Maroc. Oh, and Maroc just misses the pass. From the blue line, there is a shot. Now again, Maroc wraps around, puts it in. No! Oh, he gets stopped at the post. Back to full strength. Vandervoort takes a slapper. They keep tangling up our players. I don't know how. There's not calls for holding. And now Maine going the other way. He's got Durr to go past. And there's one going right at Ian Davies. And they pitch it back and put in number six at 5:08. So 6-2 here at 5:08 in the third. Goal by number 32 of Maine. So back to a four-goal deficit here again for the Corsairs with 5 minutes left. Vogel trying to chase it down. Wyasek gets a stick on it. And now they pitch it in, and Wyasek goes chasing after it. In the main zone, the Corsairs fighting hard for it. Now Maine comes up with it. They put a double squeeze on Maine player who goes down. Take the puck away. Vogel fighting for it in the corner. Now Maine goes out in front, and it pops up in the air. Back out to the blue line. Gets deflected by a couple of different sticks. Now coming out with it, trying to, is Vogel. He gets stopped. Maine goes the other way. Now it goes into the neutral zone. Bird comes up with it. He pitches it back to kind of settle things down. Schoenfeld shifts it down the ice, and they'll be icing. Some frustration, I think, there in Schoenfeld's part. He just sends it down ice and gets the icing call and gives the opportunity for the Corsairs to put Cook, Staffy, and Bird out there. Gavin and I think Moore on the D. Face off in the Corsair zone. Wrapped around the back. Maine comes up with it. They're behind the net. TJ Gavin goes after it. They're fighting for it back there. And now, couple of shots. Eddie and Davies, he stops it finally and throws the puck away from himself as they keep swatting at him. Okay, Gavin will come off, and I think it was Vandervoort that was out there. Yeah, Gavin will come off, and Vandervoort, Moore, and Delacluse will go out. There's a shot at Ian Davies again. He stops it. Cook comes up with it, shoots it out. Bird's going after it. The chase is on. Bird just doesn't make it. Now Maine goes the other way with it. And they get Corsairs break it up. That was offsides, but missed it. Now trying to get the puck out of the zone, the Corsairs. And Bird hits it and hits the ceiling. Rather low ceiling on the outer edges of this ice rink, as it's an A-frame type construction. So a couple of players have hit the A-frame beaming here on the outer edges of the ice. Face off now, and it's broken out, and it starts rolling towards the goalie. Maine picks it up behind the goalie, but the Corsairs are chasing him down. 2:53 left here in the game. 6-2, Maine in the lead. Dean trying to chase it down. Now Mike Kutrow picks it up, and he starts skating away from some of the main players, passes it up to Dean. Dean takes it in. Paulie goes in with him. Dean pitches it to Kutrow. Kutrow back to Dean. Dean takes a shot, and it goes up over the net. Kind of buzzes the tower there. Now Paulie fighting for it in the corner. Gets a little help from Kutrow. Paulie comes up with it, pitches it to Dean, and it gets broken up. Keeping it in the zone there are the Corsairs. Now Mike Kutrow chases it down. He pitches it back towards the back of the net. Dean picks it up. Vogel right out in front. Oh! Oh, and it's it. A nice save. Nice pressure by the Corsairs, but a falling back save by Dieball stops the puck here at 1:59. All right, Wyasak, Vogel, and Monroe come out. Gavin and Vanderbalk on the D. 1:59 on the clock. 6-2 game. Corsairs trying desperately to put another one in here. Now Maine going towards Ian Davies. And Ian Davies does a nice job of stopping that puck from going at him. Now here's a shot from the red line. And it hits the goalie's stick. So no icing. Corsairs trying to keep it in. Gavin pitches it in. Now the Corsairs go after it. Maine comes out with it. They go towards Ian Davies again. Shot wide. Another shot stopped by the stick of Monroe. Back to the blue line. Now behind the net, they try to pitch it out in front, and it gets stopped by a skate. Back to the blue line. There's a shot, and it's off of the chest of Monroe, who takes it off his chest and skates it in. Takes a shot at the goalie, hits his stick, and gets deflected. Maine picks it up, tries to get it out. Now, Vogel has it. Vogel's backhands it. Hits the post and ricochets off. 42 seconds left here in the game. Right out in front. A nice pitch from Wyasak. Pitches it right to, I believe that was Monroe, and Monroe puts it in. With 40 seconds left here on the clock. So, yeah, Monroe assessed with the goal, and Danny Wyasak with 40 seconds left here. It's a 6-3 game. Now Staffy's turn. He's going in. He tries to put a stick on, and he loses it. They take another shot at the goalie. It goes a little bit wide, right out in front again. Oh, this time it doesn't quite work. Winds up in the neutral zone, now in the Corsair zone. Schoenfeld shoots it up off the back of the boards. And now he goes out with it. 11 seconds. He's going end-to-end, it looks like. Schoenfeld going to take a shot, and it hits the post. No rebound. They take a shot and dump it in the corner, and that will end the game. So Maine wins it here, 6-3, as the Corsairs limp off the ice. A couple of players slightly injured.